Sengi ukhamba nebebukhosini emzansi nguye yedwa I queen of play.
Kanyimba usale sifunda ngaye kuma phephandaba malanga onke kodwa namuhla siseskhona simkhiphile samletha kuyindzawo yokungebeleka. Simletha kuyi Tandys Beauty Solutions lapho sithi akajabule ngumbiyaka lomusha simthandza ngale yondlela. Ses
sisimama.
Lamuhla siyakuphempara yati siyakujabulisa.
Shuthi imbalo ye stressed winding letter for massage.
Eh naphela kutholi massage kusho kona ukuthi sifuna ungebeleka ucela umnyaka lomusha kahle ngithi
akunandaba sifisa iseskhona kunamavawu.
Ses'Khona the queen of bling.
Namhlanje abodadaba bafumana imassage ethoma ehloko ebethenzwaneni.
Hi ladies, I'm Tandy. Welcome to Tandy's Beauty Solutions. We've got a lovely day planned for you guys. You're going to be pampered completely. You're going to leave here feeling so relaxed. You're starting off with a manicure, followed by a massage, ending off with a pedicure on our lovely pedicure stools.
Bodade izanazo, nakungithi siza nendlebe.
Ungekho matasa emsebenzini wakho ngifuna kwati ukuthi wena ngabe yimpindo lovame titfokotisa ngathi.
Ngiyakhona ngomntana una 3 so ukhulisa umntwana ze full time job. So mangekho phambi kwecamera mina umntana nami 24/7 yes.
So basilindile labo sesa sibone ukuthi ngabe bathi siqalaphi.
Asiye.
Ukhanyimba u wabelethwa bekwakhulela emufulo yesowethu. Wadlala indima ka Dupsi kumuvango ngemva kwalapho. Wadlala kambali emdlalweni we SABC 1 imzansi.
Kanye sihlale sifunda ngayo kuma phephandaba sikubona nakumabona kude njalo kodwa sifuna kwati kabandi ngawo.
Ukhanye sathi nesinike abantu bacanga ukuthi hayi umuntu athanda abantu umuntu owazi ukumapproach ukukhuluma naye. Ukhanye is basically ufana nawo. Nama dreams, aspirations, ama fears and my fears uba umuntu ongcono kusasa. Ngikhuliswa ma ubaba ngekho. So esikhathini esiningi mama ukhulisa abantwana bayi-2 I-1 and ekunzimeni uma ngihlala kini uyabona mina ngakukhulisa nge-1. There's nothing too difficult in Bilwin. Most call on a cost to ban was a pumera and a song is cut. We forced in Bilam Dana.
Pelanagu Zinzipo, who better gets Ganogucho, and Japani Bizacha elegant Galongubani.
Queen of Bling. Is this a summer also to the massage of one?
Says him Zimbain man.
Ah, yes. Put up, sir. Bands of a put up, sir. Bands of a put up, sir.
Ngemva kobana baqede ngenzipho wabekuthoma ukupotozwa komzimba.
Okay, massage ekhitleyo yezana today ibitswa Swedish massage. But basically ikhitlo concentrate amamgokotlong mlala le magetla. That's where the stress is.
So intana sangibuza ukuthi umuntu ufuna zingayingakhi for i-massage maybe once a week, once a month, or maybe once every 6 months. Ngoba I don't think they understand ukuthi i-massage iyabanjani.
Basically, ukata khayi 1 or khayi 2 in a month because you don't wanna overcirculate the blood system.
Gulula kubona bona kuba yini iTandys Beauty Salon kungiye khamba yodwa na umuntu diniwe kaze uthotshwa umzimba kube ngesikhathi eso umzimba upotozwa potozwa ngokwekhabula khona.
Sana uzam benza le massage yakho
bemnandi yakho
kakhulu bemnandi kavises
next step
asambe dinyawo ses.
Namba lohlengiwe uqinisile bese kaqedi uthenge emva kwabantu abafumene imassage kwaba ukuthi kufanele bokuchejwe inyawo.
A pedicure involves looking after your feet. It's good for the health and maintenance of your feet as well as your toenails.
So, what's the difference with me doing it at home and the significance of me coming to a salon and getting someone to do it for me?
It's always better to have a professional do it. They can take a look at your feet, see if you have any sort of contraindications, you know, be able to treat any sort of conditions that you have because they know feet. They understand feet. Feet is what they do.
Usithandi, awa, wamukele ngezandla eziphuthumeleko ama queens of play.
Sanva sam, lamhla besiphathwe njengemakhosi satana. Ngifuna kwati ukuthi ngini lokufokotele kakhulukati.
I think the overall feeling yami yokuba la bekuyi pedicure ne back massage. It was amazing, kumnandla. Ambiance yalana thulile, ku peaceful and lendawo igcwala abantu abaningi so kuba ngathi usespa esingaphandle and you're in the city.
Likusasa la khanyimbawu liya kuphi?
I'm here to eat the fluxus. Because I'm definitely here to a better businesswoman and a PR company. I'm joining Pusher, RTP Housing, Profile of Antizindlu and charity work back to school campaigns. It's a big year. 2010
though.
It's
going to
be nice.
So glad for the every Monday to Sunday.
And I'm going to Ses'Khona with Ning Bizel and I'm trying to be a cool.
Best con and a canyon bow.
Hala, baby.
Mho udales no Ishmael basibonelo sesiqhema esizimisele kobona sitshengise iphasi lokho kebona Queen African Hip Hop.